If I just close my eyes, I'll remember the day. Lord, continue to call us to go. And at 17 years, I joined brave volunteers. What else was a young man to do? My father remembered his own glory years, and he wore his little ribbons with pride. But I had no quarrel with Fritz, though I knew it was not up to me to decide, to decide. It was not up to me to decide. When we joined up, we were cheated by the crowd. Our heroes were heeding the call. And the holiday atmosphere banished the fears of how many of us would fall. And the band played on as we boarded the train, and we took the king's shilling each one. And every man there shared the same silent fears. Before very long he'd be gone, he'd be gone. Before very long he'd be gone. Each night at home, as the table set, an extra place laid out for me. And to my younger brothers, the heroes I, firing guns far away across the sea. But the war to end wars was a sordid affair, with the blood and the guts and the gore. And a bloody great shell blew me mates all to hell, and a cry, what the hell's this all for, dear God? And I just couldn't take any more. Though I came home, things were never the same. The nightmares went on in my head, and a pension was something I could not conceive, knowing too many friends lay dead. When I count all the poppies on Passchendaele's fields, the hundreds, thousands of men, well, I'm told to rest easy, 'cause one thing's for sure, it never will happen again, so they say. No, it surely won't happen again.